talking about how he pitches and how he uses his stuff to set up hitters.
Oh, good curve right there.
That's his first strikeout as he fans Davis, one out in the seventh.
That's his. Go ahead, Ron.
I was just going to say, so fastball in off the plate, then he throws change up, swing through, and then comes back with a curveball down and in. Three different pitches on. I mean, that's just a beautiful way to pitch. That's the grip. Just casts it out there, and he has that great spin rate, as we all know. So that's why you get the late break.